I've come from a situation where I'd almost given up on life, almost given up. So I got released from prison in September 2013. Then 2015, I met Kerry Harris, the director of Street Football Wales, and he gave me an opportunity to play in Amsterdam at Homeless World Cup. Homeless World Cup is such an amazing experience. There's food, there's music, there's fun, there's laughter, there's representatives from the rest of the world who express themselves on the pitch, off the pitch. The flair on the pitch is phenomenal. You know, if people have been experiencing homelessness or substance use for such a long time, they've been excluded from society and they have no connections with human beings, to come along and to be part of something that's real, it makes them human. For me, it definitely made me feel worthy. My self-worth used to be on the floor, but since coming playing, putting this badge on, yeah, I believed I'm worth something. Yes.